to introduce this group, and I kind of did it early. So I want to come back and tell you all that this is a unified youth group. It is a unified youth group. We have, during Easter, we had on our Christmas, it was Christmas when we had a performance of what they're getting ready to do tonight. It's called Break the Chains. And I was so impressed. I went home and I did a cover for them. I saw chains breaking for these young people. I saw anointed young people that had gone through, some of them had gone through a whole lot, but they had come out on the good side. They're still here, they're still united, and this is now the sign team and the mime team that are going to perform for you. And they're now called the Created to Worship. And it is good and pleasant for the brethren to dwell together in unity.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Woo! To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. There is power.
Come on.
In the name of Jesus.
Come on, you declare it.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
There is power.
There is power
in the name,
in the name of Jesus.
We know where it is to break
every chain,
break every chain,
break every chain,
break every chain. Come on, say
to break every chain, break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
There's an army rising. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up, yeah. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. To break every chain, break every chain. Break every chain.
Hallelujah. Everybody praise the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Everybody praise the Lord. That's what the gospel does. It breaks every chain. I said it breaks every chain. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Everybody